Hello and welcome to Dog Friendly Scotland. My name's Fiona and this freshly groomed beauty is Cora, and we're on a mission to find the best places to take your dog across the country. This is my fiancé Sean.
Hi there.
Today we're in the northwest of Edinburgh at Cammo Estate, just 6 miles from the city centre. And it's nestled between a house and estate and Queensferry Road, and it's a little woodland haven that you wouldn't even think was here. The walk twists and turns around a lot of historic buildings, including walled gardens, stables, and then the iconic water tower right at the start of the walk. What have you got? What's that? What are you doing? Get away! I think it's fox poo! Get away! Did she get it on her? She's not coming in my car if she did. Where's she, Sean? Is she walking?
Nope.
So I brought a picnic for us, Cora.
How are you enjoying your pathetic picnic?
I love a dry cheese sandwich. You know, there's nothing more I love than some leftover cheese on white bread.
I was trying to be cute.
This is what's left of Cammo House, which was the big mansion built in 1693, right in the middle of the estate. However, as you can see, it's now pretty much just full-blown ruins. And this is because the previous owners, before it got handed over to the council, let it go derelict, and then in the 1970s it was set on fire by vandals. So it's a bit of a sad story, however it gives it a pretty cool historic eerie feel. There's a whole bunch of wildlife that you can hear too. We keep hearing a woodpecker, and as we go on our walk and it's getting a wee bit later, you can hear families going out on their weekend walks and kids running about laughing and playing. So it's actually a really wholesome dog walk so far.
Look at her face. Look at her paws.
So as we get to the end of our dog walk, I ride Cammo Estate. She's gone. We've had a lovely morning, there's been cool buildings, nice wildlife. It took about half an hour to 45 minutes to finish this walk. I would usually prefer a wee bit longer just to burn off her energy because she's wild. And if you're coming here, I would recommend you wear big welly boots because it is muddy. So as a total walk, we're gonna rate this as a 3 paws out of 5, and then we're gonna let her off in a big field and go and run about and make some dog friends.